The Collin County Sheriff's Office needs your help identifying two burglary suspects. Investigators say these two men broke into the Chevron station at Highway 204 and 431 on Tuesday night. The suspects took only tobacco products. If you have any information about who these men are, you're asked to call the Calhoun County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers. If your information leads to an arrest, you could be eligible for a reward up to $1,000.